Okay, hey guys, today I show you how to maximize your gym reward, show you the best offensive Pokemons with the highest damage output, and finally a list of all Pokemons ranked by their maximum CP value. If you only want to see the strongest Pokemon, just jump to 230. And if you only want to see the Pokemons ranked by their maximum CP value, just jump to
515.
For everybody else, let's start with maximizing gym rewards. So first of all, you need to bring a Pokemon into a gym by reinforcing one of your own team or by claiming a gym from the opponent's team. I made another video about how gym's mechanics work, so you might want to click on that if you're not familiar with the matter. As soon as you have your first Pokemon in the gym, you need to go to the shop menu. There you see a small shield on the top right showing you how many gyms you have occupied. You need to press on that shield to start the gym timer. After clicking on it, it will count down from 21 hours until zero, and as soon as it hits zero, you can claim your gym reward here. It's 10 coins and 500 stardust per occupied gym. Important to know, you only need to have one Pokemon in a gym for 21 hours to claim the prize. If you manage to put additional Pokemons just seconds before the timer runs out into other gyms, you will get the reward for those additional gyms as well. So the best tactic is to find a gym that is not so much frequented by Pokemon Go players. That will be your timer gym. I have one a bit outside the city where not many people are going. This makes it possible to always start the timer new and try to put more Pokemons in other gyms just 1 hour before the timer runs out to get the maximum rewards. With this tactic, I managed to get multiple rewards the past few days. What you can try as well is go together with a few friends and level up a gym to 10. This gives it a higher chance nobody will attack it, as it takes too long to bring it down. If in addition the gym is a bit outside, in a not so frequented area, you have an additional bonus and you may be able to hold the gym numerous days. You need those safe haven gyms to assure you always can keep the timer running. And like I said, just around 1 or 2 hours before the timer runs out, try to get as many Pokemons in other gyms to get as much stardust and coins as possible. Okay, so now let's have a look at the strongest offensive Pokemons with the highest damage output per second, called DPS. I took only the strongest for each class and ranked them in the order of their highest combat power. The complete list of Pokemons will follow after that. So let's start with Dragon type. Dragon Knight. Quick Move Dragon Breath, 15 DPS. Charge Move Dragon Claw, 31 DPS. Normal type Solax. Quick Move Lick, 20 DPS. Charge Move Body Slam, 40 DPS. Water type Vaporeon. Quick Move Water Gun, 25 DPS. Charge Move Aqua Tail, 26 DPS. Fire type Flareon. Quick Move Ember, 11 DPS. Charge Move Flamethrower, 21 DPS. Fight type Machamp. Quick Move Karate Chop, 10 DPS. Charge Move Cross Chop, 34 DPS. Grass type Venusaur. Quick Move Fine Whip, 19 DPS. Charge Move Petal Blizzard, 19 DPS. Poison type Nidoking. Quick Move Poison Jab, 17 DPS. Charge Move Sludge Wave, 22 DPS. Ground type Golem. Quick Move Mudshot, 27 DPS. Charge Move Earthquake, 17 DPS. Rock type Golem. Quick Move Rock Throw, 11 DPS. Charge Move Stone Edge, 22 DPS. Fairy type Wigglytuff. Quick Move Pound, 14 DPS. Charge Move Play Rough, 21 DPS. Steel type Aerodactyl. Quick Move Steel Wing, 11 DPS. Charge Move Iron Head, 20 DPS. Flying type Pidgeot. Quick Move Wing Attack, 20 DPS. Charge Move Hurricane, 23 DPS. Ghost type Gengar. Quick Move Shadow Claw, 21 DPS. Charge Move Shadow Ball, 16 DPS. Dark type Gengar. Quick Move Sucker Punch, 21 DPS. Charge Move Dark Pulse, 16 DPS. Ice type Cloyster. Quick Move Frost Breath, 19 DPS. Charge Move Blizzard, 19 DPS. Electric type Raichu. Quick Move Spark, 12 DPS. Charge Move Thunder Punch, 20 DPS, Psychic Type Alakazam, Quick Move Psycho Cut, 32 DPS, Charge Move Psychic, 22 DPS. And now finally the list with all Pokémons ranked by their CP value. I hope you enjoyed the video, please like it and subscribe to my channel. And see you guys next time. Over and out.